giving you a warning for cutting the track, so you've got to start respecting track limits. Keep it between the white lines.